In the wild, the relationship between predators and herbivores has been following a simple hunter-prey pattern for millions of years. Some animals run away, trying to survive, while others chase after them, trying to kill. However, the story that happened in Pakistan once again proves that there are exceptions to every rule. In July 2001, residents of the Rustam Kala village, located in the Shanglav district, began to report an increased number of leopard sightings. They'd been seeing a young male leopard near the village almost every night. They often saw him on the outskirts of the village, but some nights they even see him walking through the central streets. The predator didn't attack people, but goats, dog, and poultry would disappear regularly. Over time, the villagers realized that this huge spotted animal always went to a certain place on the outskirts of the village, where the family of the village headman lived. Leopard encounters are rather common in this region, but they usually take place in mountain forests or in reed thickets. However, this adult predator was purposefully striding for a specific place in the village. The villagers were afraid that eventually he would begin to attack people. Hunting for leopards is prohibited, and therefore the village elders turned to the charity organization Animals Asia Foundation, asking them to capture the predator and send it to the reserve. When the employees of this organization began tracking the animal, they saw something they found hard to believe. It turned out that the leopard was coming to the village every night specifically to visit the headman's cow. The cow and the predator interacted peacefully, and the leopard rubbed against the cow and purred quietly like a cat, while the cow licked the leopard and nursed it. Overall, they both behaved as if it wasn't a wild predator of the jungle, but just an ordinary calf. Meanwhile, all the other cows of the herd hid fearfully on the other side of the pen. Scientists decided to covertly observe the unusual animal pair. They photographed and filmed the animals, and when the pictures hit the press, this amazing friendship became a popular topic on the news, not only in Pakistan, but throughout Southeast Asia. Although the villagers were happy with the sudden popularity, the elders insisted that the predator must be captured immediately. They were most afraid that one night the predator might come across a child, which would end badly. The hunt for the predator began again. However, sensing the danger, the leopard stopped coming close to the village. However, the leopard did come to visit the cow once again after several months of absence. He lay near the cow for a long time, and they took turns licking each other. No one saw him again after this visit. Scientists who study the life of large felines in the wild give the following explanation for such an amazing friendship. The leopard cub had probably lost its mother. It must have been hungry and probably wandered to the outskirts of the village in search of food, where it came across this cow. The cow didn't see the cub as a possible source of danger since it was too small, and the cub, led by its instincts, must have approached the cow and began to nurse. Apparently, when the cub was suckling the cow, her maternal instinct got awakened. Thus, a mother-child relationship developed between the leopard cub and the cow. And when the leopard grew up and became potentially dangerous to others, the cow still perceived him as her calf, and the predator perceived her only as its mother. Things like this happen in nature. After all, the story of Mowgli, who was raised by a wolf in the jungle, isn't entirely fiction, but has a real backstory. It might be that in the wild, the powerful maternal instinct is sometimes so strong and unusual that it outweighs all the other instincts and may even break the well-established hunter-prey pattern because a mother's love conquers all. If you like this amazing story, hit the like button, leave your comments, and share this video with your friends. Bye, everyone!